The Lotus Temple in the southern part of Delhi was inaugurated in 1986. The sacred building is one of the most famous of the Baha'i religion. It serves as the mother temple for the Indian subcontinent and is an impressive example of modern architecture in India. The Baha'i believe that God can be sought in all buildings of worship. Therefore, the Lotus Temple, like all other sacred buildings of the Baha'i, is open to believers of all religions. The worship in this temple is individual and free of public or shared rituals. There are only common readings from the various holy books of all world religions. Baha'i architecture strives to unite all those who believe in an absolute truth, regardless of religious belonging, social background, race, or nationality.